guys, so I'm here in New York City just for the night. It's only a 4-hour drive from Virginia, so I try and come here at least once a year. And basically all I do when I come here is stuff my face. That's it. I come, I eat, and I eat, and I eat. So I hope you guys enjoy seeing some of the spots I will check out during this trip. So it is day 2 here in New York City. So we basically just ate as you saw. Actually didn't eat as much as I was expecting. I just got full really quick. I guess my appetite's getting a little bit smaller, which good but bad. So today we're just gonna grab some more food, and then we're actually gonna drop my brother off at Newark Airport because he is going on a solo trip to Europe and South America. So I'm super jealous about that. But so we're gonna drop him off and then head home. So I hope you guys enjoyed what you've seen so far and what I have in store today.
First sight, she made me look twice, 'cause I never seen someone walk as light as the wind blows.